fun at San Freddy's too. Now, I am not doing the solo this time, but it's, he told me I can do it now because we gotta beat night 4. I've tried this night so many times, not even funny. That's why there hasn't been a FNAF video in a while, because I cannot beat night 4. It is hard. But you know what we're gonna do today? Today, we're beating the game. So, yeah, it's gonna be a fun time. Stay with me. You might see me, like, absolutely fail. That's okay. Also, I just realized, like, we don't have the time right now, so I'm gonna be, like, a lot
again.
to you, Freddy. Oh my god, I heard you flash him, but I'm not 100% sure if that's true. Oh god, what the fudge? Don't ever do that again, Freddy. Ever again. So good. I didn't expect them to be in my office. Like, oh my god. That round was really good. We were doing really good. Oh, dang it. Okay. Hyperdrive time. We were on a roll. We were on an absolute. But of course, we messed it up. Like, Chica came, Bonnie came, Freddy came, like, all the Withers came. Foxy didn't like. Thank you. freaking Freddy, like, I have my headset back on. Freddy ruined my game. Like, really? Like, I didn't even get in my office. Like, I left the cameras, like, on accident or something, but I don't know. Like, but, because, like, my camera just instantly just shut off, or maybe it was my hat or something. Freddy, I don't know, but, like, he just freaking pulled it off and just jump scared me. I don't know what happened. I don't know, but if you guys enjoyed this part of Five Nights at Freddy's 2, don't worry. We will beat this eventually. So, yeah. If you guys enjoyed, subscribe to my channel for more, and go check out my FNAF edit, which is probably over. Go check it out. See you guys later. Goodbye, everyone.